fight.
What a day for Stevenage to record their first ever win over Torquay United in the final of the League Two playoffs. Cocosino with the goal. Elation for Stevenage.
After the final. It's too much stress. I just want to go to cookies. You know what I mean?
Right, hello, Peter Beagrie with me still, and great season, Coach Peter, aren't you? Brilliant player. Yeah, it's marvellous fortune to get promotion with Bradford and Scunthorpe as well, from this division with Scunthorpe. And it is a tremendous feeling, you know, all them games through the course of the season, 46 years, you know, you've really, really hard. You want the belief, you have a plan, and you try and stick to it, and that's exactly what Steam has done. And they managed to get promotion, so it's a great day for the club.
And we're doing it with Wilma Senior as well. 3-game suspension, comes back to the final, scores a great, great goal.
It'll have been Edge of Only, Jordan Swift to play in the starting 11, and, you know, obviously a better
cover. Talkie fans are following the final, I guess.
Yeah, that was a great finish, and it was worthy of any winning performance, really.
You really hit your